out here at Sylvan Hills PAC, roof load the smoke hatches for the fly-off over the auditorium. And Trevor's here with us. He's going to explain to us what the function is of these smoke hatches.
So what we got here are these four automatic smoke hatches. So they're spring loaded and they've got a gas piston inside. Once a building internal temperature of the building reaches a certain temperature, they automatically burn through a fusible link, which opens the double doors and allows all the smoke to exit. Just another safety precaution. Right here we've got an auditorium. You're going to have a couple hundred people stacked up inside, you know, watching a performance. So in case of a fire, these are going to let all that smoke out and let people get out.